surprised it took two people to beat me on Monday Night Raw. So now I'm officially issuing a challenge to that big red freak Kane.
All the accolades that you talked about of Kane, are you impressed here with Dolph Ziggler?
Always been impressed with Dolph Ziggler. I think he's one of the best athletes the WWE's ever seen. And he's got one of the greatest coaches in Vicky Guerrero. How could you not be impressed? This isn't going to end well, though.
And Ziggler now with the Money in the Bank with the briefcase.
Smart.
The referee tied up with Vicky Guerrero and now saw it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by disqualification, Kane.
Dolph, you asked to challenge Kane tonight on SmackDown. Did you get what you asked for?
I got what I demanded. I didn't ask for a match, I demanded a match. Two people took me out on Monday. I demanded a one-on-one match with one of the greatest superstars of all time, Kane. But he needed someone else on Monday. Tonight, it was one-on-one, and I almost defeated him like I should have. But you know what? I didn't lose. And that's what I'm good at. Stealing the show and walking out of there the better man. And that's what I did. I lived to fight another day, and I lived to look this great. Most importantly, I live to be healthy and strong for when the Hell in the Cell pay-per-view comes around. And I cash in my Money in the Bank contract and go on to be the greatest world heavyweight champion this world has ever seen. I'm so damn sick. Being so damn sick.
Looking for trouble in paradise. Stopped there by the Big Show.
Looking forward to not succeeding, just like it's going to be on Wednesday night on Main Event.
Kofi just found out like shells. That man's a giant.
The knockout punch from the Big Show. Stopping Kofi Kingston in his tracks.
You always come so close, only to come up short.
It is Wednesday night in the Main Event. It was you laying on your back in the middle of the ring. Tonight on SmackDown, you stood over a fallen Kofi Kingston thanks to the Big Show.
Yeah, and that's exactly what's going to happen on Main Event Wednesday night, 8 o'clock. You can watch it and you can observe me beating Kofi Kingston for my Intercontinental Championship, just like I beat Rey Mysterio, just like I beat Christian, just like I beat Cody Rhodes, just like I beat Sin Cara, just like I beat all those huge superstars. I will beat Kofi Kingston.
What they're trying to tell you is that it's Oksana told us that she found a blonde wig in Eve's bag.
We need to find Oksana and get some answers.
Wait a minute. Am I hearing this correctly? So suddenly it's all right to rummage through other people's personal property. Well, that's funny because I actually happened to go through your bag, Teddy. And I found this. So before you all start pointing fingers, Teddy, how do we know it wasn't you?
Wait a minute! That's not funny, Eve! Stop trying to change the subject!
The point is,
you did it!
No,
you did it!
Ladies, Caitlin, Layla, let's go have a little coffee and talk about this, okay? Come on.
This isn't over, Eve.
Come on.
I don't know what you're trying to do or what you're trying to prove. You know that I had nothing to do with this.
Neither did I.
Eve, excuse me. Eve, sorry, real quick. I just wanted to ask. Accusations flying around again regarding this attack on Caitlyn. Just wanted to get some comments.
That's exactly what it is. I think accusations, at this point it's a lot of he said, she said. There's wigs being found. I think anyone can plant a wig in anyone's hand. And, what I do know is that we will get to the bottom of this. I'm really sorry. I've got to go.
One last question. I just wanted to ask. How did you get your hands on a blonde wig?
Guys, I'm so sorry. I really have to go. We have to catch a flight. My ride's waiting for me.